Australia. The challenge is to find the tiny taco. Someone has kidnapped them from Bucks. Whichever team finds them and brings them back to me first wins immunity. Bucks, is there any clue as to where they went?
There's only one.
That's it, sir.
Listen, Diary. We won the vote in the second episode, and we had the least votes in the last two episodes. I think we'll be fine if we take a break for just one day. You know, I guess. The coat hanger? What does that mean? Wait, the Sydney Harbour Bridge is also nicknamed the coat hanger. Let's go!
Vamos con ellas!
We following too?
We have nothing better to go off of, so sure.
Fox, save us!
Get away from them! Who are you?